Did you know that in Grand Theft Auto 3, if you make your way to Liberty City campus, you'll find a guy who looks like this walking around? If you kill him and look closely at his notepad, you'll see this.